lights are ready to roll. Part of the $250,000 investment in New Hampshire Center of Speed. For the first time this year, we're ready to go green on the turn number four.
Move him up the line.